Hello, namaste, konnichiwa, welcome to Sunny Sensei. Today, I'll be talking about Pythagoras or the Pythagorean Theorem. We shall prove that in a right triangle, the square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides. So, what do we have? We have a right angle triangle ABC with angle ABC equal to 90 degrees. We have to prove that the square of hypotenuse AC equals square of side AB plus square of side BC. Now let's move to the proof. First, draw BD perpendicular to AC. Next, consider triangles ABC and BDC. Angle ABC equals angle BDC. Both are 90 degrees. This is equation number 1. Angle ACB equals angle BCD. This angle is common to both triangles. This is equation 2. With two pairs of equal corresponding angles, by the AA criterion for similarity, triangle ABC is similar to triangle BDC. Since corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional, we have AC divided by BC is equal to BC divided by DC. Be careful. As both these triangles share sides, this equation could be slightly confusing. In this equation, the numerators in both the fractions are sides of triangle ABC, AC and BC. The denominators, on the other hand, are sides of second triangle BDC, BC and DC. Let's proceed further and cross-multiply both sides of this equation. We get AC times DC equal to BC square. This is equation 3. Now, let's look at a different set of triangles. Triangle ABC and triangle ADB. Angle ABC equals angle ADB. Both are 90 degrees. This is equation 4. Angle CAB equals angle BAD. Common angle. This is equation 5. With two pairs of equal corresponding angles, by the AA criterion for similarity, triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADB. Corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. So, AC divided by AB is equal to AB divided by AD. Cross-multiplying both sides of the equation, AC times AD equals AB square. This is equation number 6. Let's have another look at equation 3 and equation 6. Adding these two, we get AC times DC plus AC times AD is BC square plus AB square. AC is common to the left-hand side. So, DC plus AD is AC. So we have AC times AC equal to BC square plus AB square. Rearranging terms, we get AC square equal to AB square plus BC square. And with that, we have proven that in a right angle triangle, the square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides. If you found this lesson useful, please hit the like button and share it with others who might benefit. Don't forget to subscribe to Sunny Sensei for more interesting lessons. If you have any questions or thoughts, feel free to drop a comment below. I would love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again soon.